Hello, this is Chinese Pod, bringing you lessons in spoken Mandarin from Shanghai, China. My name is Ken Carroll.
And I'm Jenny.
And in today's lesson, we have a newbie lesson that is for a newcomer to the language.
Welcome.
Welcome indeed. And we have a kind of a descriptive passage here describing a young lady from Britain, actually.
Yes.
Okay. So let's listen to this one time and then we'll come back and we will analyze it, as it were.
王小姐是英国人，她住在南京。她很喜欢南京。她有一个妹妹。她没有哥哥。她有一个男朋友。她有一个男朋友。他叫 John。John 是美国人。他很好看。他也住在南京。他们都很忙。
Okay, it's like listening to a census.
It is. Nothing really happens in this passage, but there's good descriptive vocabulary in here. So let's take it from the top.
王小姐是英国人。
Miss Wang is British.
王小姐是英国人。
Miss Wang is British.
王小姐是英国人，她住在南京。
She lives in Nanjing.
她住在南京。
She lives in Nanjing.
她住在南京。她很喜欢南京。
She really likes Nanjing.
她很喜欢南京。
She really likes Nanjing.
她很喜欢南京。她有一个妹妹。
She has a younger sister.
她有一个妹妹。
She has a younger sister.
她有一个妹妹。她没有哥哥。
She doesn't have an older brother.
她没有哥哥。
She doesn't have an older brother.
她没有哥哥。她有一个男朋友。
She has a boyfriend.
她有一个男朋友。
She has a boyfriend.
她有一个男朋友。她叫 John.
His name is John.
她叫 John.
His name is John.
她叫 John.John 是美国人。
John is American.
John 是美国人。
John is American.
John 是美国人。他很好看。
He's very good looking.
他很好看。
He's very good looking.
他很好看。他也住在南京。
He also lives in Nanjing.
他也住在南京。
He also lives in Nanjing.
他也住在南京。他们都很忙。
They're all very busy.
他们都很忙。
They're all very busy.
他们都很忙。
Hey, Tom!
Oh, Tammy, how's it going?
你好,你好! How's your Chinese coming along?
Well, I gave up.
真的吗? Chinese pod no longer?
Well, really, I was so busy, I didn't have the time.
Not the time? You don't have 90 seconds per day?
90 seconds?
Yes, 90 seconds. So you did not try Chinese pod recap? This app, you can insert your learning experience whenever you have even just a little window of time.
90 seconds are enough to go through bite-sized pieces and recap your lessons in Chinese Pod Recap, the app for busy learners that want to use little breaks to refresh what they learned. Chinese Pod Recap synchronizes to your phone so you have what's relevant for you available, even if you have no internet connectivity. Like on planes or in the deepest tunnels of the New York subway.
Well, well, well. Actually, there's tons of vocabulary in here.
Yes, there is.
I think we're going to have to be fairly selective here. Now, Miss Wang, for some reason, perhaps she was born in England, but Chinese descent, who knows? Her name is Wang, and she's in Nanjing. So, we said that she's British. How did we say that?
英国人 英国人
英国人
Yes.
Now, literally translated, 英国 means England, right?
Yes.
But in Chinese terms, it's quite common to use to interchange British and English.
Yes.
All right. So literally translated, 英国人 means she's English, but
in usage, it could normally means British.
British. Mm. Okay. Now, she lives in Nanjing.
她住在南京. 她住在南京.
So, 她 as in she. To live.
住 fourth tone.
Fourth tone. 住 and in this case.
在
Great. So, 她住在南京. How about she lives in Beijing?
她住在北京. 她住在北京.
And so on. Okay. Now, she really likes Nanjing.
她很喜欢 Nanjing.
Now the verb to like is
喜欢
and to really like it
很喜欢.
So she really likes Nanjing. One more time is
她很喜欢南京.
Now she has a younger sister.
她有一个妹妹.
Now, the word for little sister, younger sister is
妹妹.
Now, and the verb to have
有.
So, and to count one little sister, you say
一个妹妹.
So, when you put it all together, you get
她有一个妹妹.
她有一个妹妹. She has one little sister. There you go. But she doesn't have an older brother.
她没有哥哥.
So 哥哥 meaning older brother.
Yes.
没有 is the negative form of 有, meaning she doesn't have. One more time, please.
她没有哥哥. 她没有哥哥.
That's it. So she doesn't have an older brother. However, she does have a boyfriend.
她有一个男朋友. 她有一个男朋友.
So the word for friend is
朋友.
And boyfriend then is
男朋友.
And so 男朋友. And so the form we have here, we had she has a little sister. She has a boyfriend. It's the same format.
Yes.
And the phrase is
她有一个.
Good. And in this case, it's a
男朋友.
Good. Now his name is John.
他叫John.
叫, fourth tone to be called. 他叫 John. Mm. He's called John. His name is John. And John is American.
John是美国人.
So John is American. There you go. 美国人.
Yes.
Now notice that 英国人 has that 人.
Yes.
美国人 means 人 meaning person.
Person.
There
yeah.
you go.
And 国 means a country.
Country. There you go. Now, for some reason, this chap is good looking.
他很好看. 他很好看.
好看 meaning good looking.
Yes.
Right.
We think this is fixed
by
a particular individual at ChinesePod.
It could be, indeed. It wouldn't surprise me. I wouldn't put anything past John. There you go. And he also lives in Nanjing.
他也住在南京.
No, 住在南京 meaning to live in Nanjing.
Yeah.
Yeah, meaning also. 他也 住在南京, he also lives in that city. And the last sentence we had was
他们都很忙。他们都很忙。
Now, 忙 meaning busy.
Yes.
And 都 meaning all of them or both of them.
Mm.
They're both very busy.
Yes,
都很忙.
They are.
They're both very busy. Now, this actually, this lesson was put together as a kind of a review. In fact, that's why it's disjointed and odd and it's got weird
mammoth
passages.
Of a lesson.
But the vocab is fairly useful, if not very useful, because it's very high frequency stuff.
Yes.
So I suggest listening to that little passage one more time.
王小姐是英国人。 她住在南京。她很喜欢南京。她有一个妹妹。她没有哥哥。她有一个男朋友。她叫John。 John是美国人。她很好看。
Hey guys, it's Michael here at Chinese Pod, and we want to say thank you to all of our faithful subscribers. If you're not registered yet, head over to ChinesePod.com now and get 20% off.
We got promo codes, save your money.
Use promo code GET20 at checkout to get 20% off your first year.
Okay, we'll be back again tomorrow with another lesson. In the meantime, I suggest that you go to ChinesePod.com and explore the transcript, the lessons, the exercises, everything in a lot more detail, because that's how you learn. That's how you can commit it to memory.
Yes, and ChinesePod is a lot of fun.
Indeed it is. All right, we'll be back again tomorrow with another lesson, but right now it's time for us to say
再见.
ChinesePod.com. It's
ma,
not
ma,
that
ma,
hard
ma.
Mandarin on your terms. ChinesePod.com.
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.ChinesePod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number 0031. So just go to www.ChinesePod.com/0031 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again? www.ChinesePod.com/0031.